Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to stop Windows from upgrading to the next version, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to the path HKEY Local Machine Software Policies Microsoft Windows and Windows Update. In the right pane, we will create two keys. The first key is Target Release Version. Right click New DWORD 32-bit value, paste it here, double click on it, and change the value data to 1. Next one is Target Release Version Info. Copy it, right click New DWORD 32-bit value, paste it here, double click on it, 2004. Click on OK to save the settings, and now the job will be done. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.